I feel like we're in the Australian Outback.